people of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith, and worship, equality of status, and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this Constitution. Jai Hind.
Constitution Day is also known as Samvidhan Divas. इसको हम लोग संविधान दिवस के नाम से भी जानते हैं. Official name is संविधान दिवस. But इसका एक और नाम भी है. एक और नाम से भी हम इसको बोल सकते हैं. That is the National Law Day. And is celebrated in India in 26 November every year to commemorate the adoption of the Constitution of India on 26 November 1949. The importance of the day is because this day the Constitutional Assembly of India adopted the Indian Constitution, but it came into effect on 26 January 1950. So, इस day की importance इसलिए है कि हमारे पूरे all over India में Constitutional Assembly में जो संविधान draft किया, उसको adopt किया गया है सिर्फ और सिर्फ आज के दिन. So today I am going to read out some fundamental duties given in the Constitution for the citizens. तो कुछ ऐसे duties हैं जो कि हम लोगों को daily basis पे इसको हमें follow करना चाहिए. तो वो कुछ fundamental duties जो 11 दी गई हैं, वो हमारे Constitution में 51A article में दी गई हैं, जिन्हें मैं अभी read out करने वाली हूँ. So, Article 51A of the Indian Constitution lay down the fundamental duties of the citizen of India. The 11 fundamental duties of India are as follow: to abide the Constitution and respect its ideal and institutions, the national flag and the national anthem. Second, to cherish and follow the noble ideals which inspired our national struggle for freedom. Third, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and dignity of India. Fourth, to defend the country and render national service when called upon to do so. Fifth, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India, transcending religions, linguistics and regional or sectional diversities, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women. Six, to value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. Seven, to protect and improve the national environment including forests, lakes, rivers, wildlife, and to have compassion for living creatures. Eight, to develop the scientific temper, humanism and the spirit of inquiry and reform. Nine, to safeguard public property and to abjure violence. Ten, to strive towards excellence and in all sphere of individual and collective activity so that the nation constantly rise to higher level of endeavor and achievement. Last, 11th, to provide opportunity for education by the parent, the guardian to his child, or ward between the age of 6 to 14 years as the case may be. Thank you.